As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Eccoci insieme, ragazzi, siamo nuovamente a Caer Troide, la nostra fortezza degli Ancreid. Guardate che bella qui nella montagna, guardate come siamo in alto. Mi sono anche lanciato io da qua un cadetto in acqua, non vi ammazzate. Quindi ho provato anche a buttarmi nel vuoto a caso, ragazzi. Ora, qui c'è un fabbro che poi visiteremo. E questo fabbro, se non erro, ha in vendita, guardate, ci andiamo subito, ragazzi, e ci leviamo il... Allora, dobbiamo avere in vendita praticamente dei... Ma è la prima volta che mi vedi. Sì, grazie, Cartod, lo sanno tutti, wow. Allora, perché stiamo parlando con il fabbro? Stiamo ritardando un po' la missione, ragazzi. Perché... Guardate... Cos'ha? Allora, ricompriamo subito, se ce li ha lui. Allora, innanzitutto ha l'armatura pesante delle Skellig, l'armatura di Undvik, quindi la compriamo. Poi andiamo a cercare gli stivali di Undvik. E poi la metterò per un... mi piace tantissimo questa armatura, ragazzi. I guanti d'assassino, i guanti di Undvik, ecco qua, e i pantaloni di Undvik dovrebbe avere da qualche parte. Eccoli qua, vedete, armatura pesante. Poi qua dovrebbe avere il paraocchi, ecco qui, praticamente. Le selle. E le borse da serie. Allora, ragazzi, questi sono gli equip migliori per il nostro Rutilia. Qua poi li compreremo poi, ragazzi, ma ci sono le mappe, o se potremmo anche comprarle subito. Guardate, ragazzi, le compro subito. Sono le mappe per andare a prendere armatura dall'orso e gli altri progetti da Witcher. Quindi ecco qua, oggi addio. Ecco qua, perfetto. Dunque, come vedete, abbiamo ottenuto tutto. Non possiamo indossarli adesso perché Yen, se no, si arrabbia. Allora, missioni principali. Il re è morto, lunga vita. Allora, andiamo dentro a cercare Yen. Che è lì che ci aspetta. Vestito in modo orribile, aggiungerei. Piacere di conoscerti. Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests. They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown. We wanted to talk to Croc on Crate. The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please. Quindi, ragazzi, dopo il funerale si fa festa qua. I asked them too. Wanted to meet the notorious Witcher Geralt. We've met. Don't remember? That was ages ago. Yalmer and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Paul the Blackhand. Blue boy Lucas, Matt von Lucas's firstborn. And choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar. Me li sono già dimenticati tutti. Però noi siamo vestiti in modo orribile. Seems they set us with the sons of Jarls exclusively. Ceres on Crate is the daughter of a Jarl Geralt.
Jarl's daughters are in no way inferior to their sons.
Do you know every last one of them dreams of being Bran's successor? Look at him. Likely lot.
Varys is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to that about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now that you mention him, just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'll be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Certo, andiamo. Tanto sono già vestito in modo brutto.
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go!
Quindi stiamo molto attenti, ragazzi, perché adesso siamo vestiti in modo orribile e dobbiamo estrarre un'ascia dalla cima.
At the summit you'll see the stump of an oak, Hjalmar's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
Forse sono partito con troppo anticipo, ragazzi, ma... in qualche modo ci siamo ripresi, eh. Ah, sta arrivando Ceres. Avevamo preso la strada sbagliata, paura. Classico, che vi vado a sbagliare la strada, ragazzi. Però, e come dicevo, dobbiamo stare molto attenti qua. Allora, dobbiamo mollare il dito per cambiare la telecamera, spesso. Il dito dal pulsante di corsa, diceva. Ecco, ora possiamo scattare. Stiamo attenti che non ci sia un... Ed ecco qua. Interagisci.
I won, but only by a hair.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the week.
Let's.
Allora, purtroppo con Ceres, ragazzi, non si può fare la romance. È un personaggio che a me piace tantissimo, ma non si può, quindi. Comunque è un personaggio che mi piace tantissimo, ripeto, non è quello. Torniamo al banchetto.
See the wakes in full swing.
Last sight of you. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. It likely happened to any of us. Enough of the nattering and let's drink.
Beviamo.
Just Ceres.
Pass the mead in a tankard for the man.
To Bran. May he want for nothing in the world beyond.
To my beautiful companion.
Sei impegnato con Tris.
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Poi sono tutti in armatura, Steve. Perché io devo tassativamente girare con questi abiti orribili. Poi Jennifer ha detto: si è messo degli abiti blu, sono brutti. Ma li hai dati te quegli abiti lì, potevo scegliere, avevo già messo gli altri neri, li ho voluto cambiare, non va mai bene, per le donne non vanno mai bene le cose. Quindi, parliamo con Yen in privato.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Yaldona and Hinda, and Yarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen? He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Fantastico.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Lord Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donor. I'll be boy soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the black ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diversion. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
Move the benches. There's to be some gobslapping.
Ha insultato Yennefer? No, eh. Allora, era di livello leggermente alto, ma siamo riusciti a buttarlo giù uguale.
Had enough?
You got me good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room, rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, as soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, my lady. It's my deep conviction, sorceresses are needed, deeply sold.
No offense taken, forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking, it's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher, let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witcher, have a drink with me. Proof there's no hard feelings. Visit me at times, I insist. Garen's been jabbering about bringing in a witcher for that haunted lighthouse. Do me a favor, meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arinbjorn. Then you've got a short jog to find me, so as we can knock back something stronger. Here's to our next.
Sure, I'll knock one back with you, Lugos. Nothing wrong with having a drink in good company.
I remind you, we've important matters to discuss later. Matters that require a clear mind.
I remember.
Drink like you fight, and we're in for a good time. To Bran!
Ma sì, è direttamente.
Lugos and his madness.
Non è contenta ieri di far che trinchiamo, però. Oh.
Forgive us. We should mingle and talk to some of the other guests.
Ok.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it.
Ok, quindi entriamo di soppiatto nella camera di Ermenino.
Oh, I shall, in due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct.
Ok, qua è pieno di loot, ragazzi, questa zona, poi verrò io a riprendermeli tutti. Avrò molto da fare qui nelle Skellig, mi spaventa solo l'idea. Ok.
That was close.
Ok, passiamo di qua.
This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermion spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. Also sense a clear magic in you. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Perfetto, ora passiamo di qua.
Seen uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Avesse teletrasportata, credevo ci fosse da fare un salto, invece no. Ok, Yen adesso. Di qua.
Amazing how a hobby can render a man mysterious. Fascinating.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover.
Però accendiamo questa luce per avere un po'.
A basin of water.
For teleprojection, a reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Supplicants speak to it.
Looks alive.
Allora, vediamo.
Come
vedete, gli orsi però si... Ok, allora, direi che dopo aver ispezionato i vari animali impagliati possiamo esaminare la porta.
Yen, watch out.
Monsters. These come closer. They're everywhere.
That's one less. That's one less. That's one less.
Strange. Smells it.
mushrooms.
Ooh. Che succede? Siamo stati drogati, c'è odore di funghi, hanno detto, allucinogeni probabilmente, ci ha fatto vedere qualcosa che non è stato.
You ran at Ermion's animals, sword flailing, I had to calm you.
Must have looked strange.
Your years of vigorous training at Kaer Morhen finally paid off. Bested nearly all the stuffed beasts in here.
Please.
Fine. We've passed the trial of taxidermy. The door stands open. Let's go inside.
Okay. Allora, procediamo di qua.
We don't want to raise suspicions.
Gallagher's tales about the wild hunt.
The islanders believe the wraiths sail on a longship built of the claws of dead men.
Allora, gli abitanti dell'isola Skye, come tutti gli abitanti del nord, credono alle leggende che parlano della caccia selvaggia. Questo terrificante fenomeno pare sia foriero di guerre e disgrazie. Tuttavia, le storie delle Skye differiscono da quelle del continente per il fatto che, mentre per queste ultime, la caccia selvaggia è una torma di cavalieri che cavalcano il cielo notturno. Per gli isolani si tratta di una nave fantasma chiamata Nafalgar, che secondo le leggende è fatta di artigli di uomini morti, quindi unghie dei morti. Per questo motivo nelle Skye è costume tagliare le unghie ai morti per evitare che vengano usate per costruire la nave. In molte leggende Nafalgar giunge da Morhog, la terra del caos. Quindi wow ragazzi. Allora, Jan ci ha spostato all'ultimo. Questa qui è una pigna.
Didn't expect this. A large female.
Plants. Ah, what do you know? Raymond Marlowe.
Un teschio. Vediamo qua cosa abbiamo. Si è attivato qualcosa.
Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand.
Proverò con la pigna.
What do you say we give it a pine cone? Nothing.
E ora proviamo col teschio.
So, statue, how about a skull?
Maledizione, niente.
Guess you're no indecisive prince.
Quindi questa, ragazzi, è un richiamo all'Otello, quindi dobbiamo cercare ancora.
Detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
Vediamo.
A sword in a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
Non sei re Artù, caro Geralt.
It's in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
Però sto punto è tenuta da una morsa. Sto punto. Voglio prendermi la spada, voglio prendere la spada.
A goat carved out of lindenwood, signed to Uncle Ermion.
Little Ciri's handiwork. That's what she called him when he was her tutor.
Oh, qui c'è il libro del Biancogelo, ma come vedete non ci interessa come item. Vediamo qua cosa ci dice.
Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist.
Qua cosa abbiamo? Il cadavere di Novigrad. Allora, forse la coppa di Dromere potrebbe andare bene per... Vediamo qua. Secondo me la coppa è ciò che dobbiamo mettergli in mano alla statua, eh? Per aprire il passaggio, perché c'è un passaggio che è lato, l'abbiamo visto con i sensi da Witcher. I boccali di Dromedia, scusate. Statue or not, everybody needs a drink sometimes.
Huh. Seems like it worked. Who would have thunk? Ermion enjoys jests achieved at the expense of others. I have a sneaking suspicion the mask will be in here. Ermion's wand. He's one of the few druids to use one.
Per la spada però non possiamo sganciare, è nella morsa. Quindi ragazzi, proseguiamo di qua. Ottimo, brava Yen. Qualcosa mi dice che ci sarà qualche problema nell'ottenerla, eh?
We've got it. We must return to the feast quickly before.
Ah, un elementare, speriamo. Allora, Quen. Brava, Yen comunque ce l'attacca, eh. Ottimo. Abbiamo giocato senza armatura, ma non è andata male, dai.
Hear that?
Smelled it. Gas. Grid still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
Yes.
Quindi c'è del gas, ragazzi. Yen ha preso la maschera, speriamo.
Yes.
Potremmo provare con Ligny, vedere se esplode, ma.
Damn druid will poison us. This vapor is deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind. Hold on tight.
Valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. We'll take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the Beyond and must now choose his successor. The king must be wise. A king must command respect. A king must have bollocks. We've no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skellige step forth. Not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will. May the best man or woman win! What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her of. Ah, children! The older they grow, the more trouble they are. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now.
Quindi ragazzi, Ceres ha deciso di partecipare alla gara. Molto bene.
How was it, Geralt, when Ciri was nearing womanhood? I remember well her nan, her mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ceres, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ciri's in trouble, and you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, merely say the word. I'll give you all I can. And I know the last lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury. I'd mark such a storm.
Magic anomaly on Ord Skellig somehow related to Ciri, or so Yennefer believes.
It's my strong suspicion, but I can only know for certain by examining the site.
I saw the twisted forms, right on natural. The druids were barely able to contain it. Explain to me, Yennefer, how Ciri might have caused this great catastrophe.
I'm intent on learning that very thing. Which I will do as soon as Ermion stops hindering my investigation.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages. But Ermion's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Art Skellig's my eye. You've my permission to investigate as you see fit.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvol! Tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My children. You remember Hjalmar? Well, he swore an oath to kill the giant of Unthic. Set off and has yet to return. But as Ceres announced that she's to set off on an adventure of her own. Got it in her head that Udalric is not man, but cursed.
Giants. They've been extinct for ages. Anyone actually seen the one on Undvik?
Aye. Dozens of refugees have. The giant drove everyone off the isle. I've welcomed what remains of Clan Tordaloch here.
I heard a rumor that an unnatural frost gripped Undvik before the giant appeared.
It's true. At any rate, Hjalmar decided to kill the giant and give the isle back to its people. A deed worthy of a king, he believes. My son gathered a hearty crew at the new port. They were to sail to Undvik, then travel on foot to Oskar, the village. But that many lads should have killed the giant long ago. Thus, I thought to ask you.
You should start at the new port. Ask around. Hjalmar might have told someone there his plans.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres had decided she must match Hjalmar and sought out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it.
Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Ulrich further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me, or her brother. Yet confronted by a professional who will explain why she's mistaken, she just might come to her senses. So, yes, I ask that you explain things to her. And bring her back.
Can't help wondering. Got no plans to vie for the crown yourself? Think a good number of the Jarls would support you.
A good number? Those opposed would be fierce, rabid. Madman Lugus would sooner see a Nilfgaardian on the throne. Besides, man should know when to step aside. Hand the tiller to the youth among us.
If either Hjalmar or Ceres need help, I'll help them.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. We must determine if Ciri is still on Ardskellig. I'll change into travel attire and find you.
Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay. A successful feast on all counts, Kraak. I will see you later.
Ok ragazzi, dunque lungo episodio questo ragazzi, e abbiamo completato la nostra missione il re è morto, lunga vita al re, quindi abbiamo le nuove missioni dei figli di Ankreit e noi ragazzi le faremo tutte quelle missioni, faremo tutto quello che c'è da fare qui a Ardskellig, quindi ragazzi veramente tantissimo ancora da fare, come vedete ci si è attivato anche un contratto, il fantasma di Eldeberg, quindi che dire, ci vediamo al prossimo episodio, lasciate like sempre se vi è piaciuto questo episodio, iscrivetevi al canale per sapere quando vi metto online la prossima parte di The Witcher, seguitemi sui miei social e ciao ciao a tutti, non dilunghiamoci perché ho già registrato molto, alla prossima, ciao ragazzi!